Hi, my name is Wita. I'm the Unapologetic Shopper, and I want to welcome you to my channel. If you are new to my channel, welcome. If you're a repeat watcher, welcome. I did a layout entitled Purple Passion. It is part of the Scrap Fantastic sticker challenge, and she has different themes for each week. You can get the list from her Facebook page. She is truly, truly inspirational, and I just love her to death. She is so encouraging and so upbuilding to me. Now, I want to show you just a reminder of what I did for my Purple Passion. This was the layout that I did. Let me adjust my camera so you can see the full. This was the Purple Passion that I did for this week. And I used what I had. And I encourage everyone to use what you have to take part in sticker challenges. I mean, they are only going to enhance your creative juices. They are going to give you new ideas. You're going to learn your sticker books. But I was just not completely satisfied with this one. So one time only, I wanted to do a redo because I wanted it to be better, and I knew I could do better, and I'm challenging myself. So I did my redo on my social media page in my book. So let me show you what I did. And yes, it still has another color in it, but like I said, I used what I had, but I felt like I brought out the purple so much more in this, especially with my planner having the purple already in that. I just loved it. Let me show you the books that I used. I used the Encourager, and let me show you that number. I used the Glam Girl, and let me show you that number. Keep in mind that Joann's do have a lot of their sticker books on sale at $9.97. They did not have the extra 25% off like they did last week, but check in your clearance aisles and get those books. They will be great to add to your collection. I am really happy with this layout. I think I truly, truly did a Purple Passion. And it made me really do more thinking into what I want, because I want to be able to look back on this year and say, you know, this was my first year and I think I gave it my best, and I love it. I love going to my planner to see what I have to do to review for each day. It keeps me on point. It keeps me on guard. It keeps me alert. So I appreciate it. So go ahead and try you a sticker challenge. I'm sure you will love it and enjoy it as much as I do. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like it, please give me a thumbs up on it. Please subscribe and become part of my creative team. You can click that bell to get notifications of my uploads. So until next time, this is the Unapologetic Shopper. Have a great day.